So I just wanted to give you an example of why rates and ratios and being able to find the unit rate is super important, okay? Just watch this, okay? I'm at Macy's right now getting powdered sugar so that I can make dessert for dinner tonight.
And I want you to look. Okay, I can get 1 pound of powdered sugar. Yummy! 1 pound, 2 for $1. Or I can get 2 pounds of powdered sugar, 2 for $3.
Which one is the better buy? Which one should I get? What do you think? Reasons why math is important. Woohoo!